stepmother.
Oh, you needn't call me that. Madam will do. Anastasia and Trisella have always shared a room. Such dear, affectionate girls.
Well, and my biggest bedroom is besides yours, your father's.
Oh.
Perhaps they'd like to share it.
What a wonderful idea. What a good girl you are.
I could stay in the...
attic. Quite so.
The attic?
Yes. Only temporarily. While I have all the other rooms redecorated, the attic's so nice and airy, and you'll be away from all of our fuss and bother. You'd be even more cozy if you kept all these